Are you looking for the best go-kart for kids? In this video, we will look at some of the 6 best kart on the market. Before we get started with our video. Starting at number 1. Razer Crazy Kart Shift. The Razer Crazy Kart Shift is for kids from 6 years old and up. It measures 30.35 × 20.66 × 12.8 inches, and includes a cute flag too. When he reaches 120 pounds, only then will he be too big. Do not use this for younger kids without adult supervision, as it can go up to 8 miles per hour, but it is parent controlled by a switch. Next, the Razer can run for up to 40 minutes or around 5 miles per hour. Keep in mind it does not have brakes, but it does have 6-inch rubber front and rear casters. The handheld controls are used to move the Razer Crazy Kart Shift in each of the 4 different directions. It also has progressive acceleration. The battery is long-lasting, lasting about 50 minutes at a time. The go-kart has an LED light that comes on when the battery starts to get low. This feature is quite convenient. The Razer Crazy Kart Shift is wide and sits low to the ground. These features give it an anti-rollover design. Regardless, your child should always wear a helmet when riding any go-kart and should never ride without adult supervision. The assembly. It comes ready to go out of the box, meaning you don't have to assemble the kart at all. At number 2. Hawk Nerf Striker Go-Kart. The Hawk Nerf Striker Go-Kart is another pedal-powered ride-on toy. However, this one takes the cake, sporting places for your child to store his favorite Nerf blasters, darts, and brackets. It is for children ranging from 4 to 8 years old. The tires are rubber. Though they are low profile, they tend to grip well. Low profile means that they are hard plastic wheels with rubber coverings. This go-kart can be used indoors or outdoors. However, you may find, when used indoors, that the tires sometimes leave black skid marks on the floor when your child skids to a stop or reverses quickly. These come up easily, however. This go-kart is safer than a bicycle, sitting closer to the ground. Kiddos pedal it the same as they would pedal a bicycle. The rubber wheels help it not to skid easily on surfaces. Lastly, with the use of the handbrake, your child can stop the go-kart quickly and efficiently. Being 13 pounds when it is completely assembled, the Hawk Nerf Striker go-kart is lightweight and easy to assemble. On average, most people can assemble this product in as little as 30 to 35 minutes. The assembly kit even comes with its own wrenches to help with the assembly. At number 3. Kostsen Go-Kart. The Kostsen Go-Kart is another pedal-powered go-kart. This one is for kids, ages 3 to 8 years old. The racing style of this pink go-kart has girls wanting to ride it more often than not. And the great thing is that they can ride this go-kart inside or outdoors. This go-kart goes in forward or reverse. Between that, the gear shift, and the 3-point steering wheel, your little driver's go-kart is very realistic. Although it has a gear shift, there are no gears to strip or confuse your child and no batteries to charge. The Kostsen is completely pedal-powered. The go-kart's frame is made of polypropylene plastic and metal. This is a safe and durable material that is non-toxic and safe for your children. The chain has a chain cover. This is vital to your child's safety. The wheels are plastic, but they have a rubber anti-slip strip of rubber on them. This helps to lower the risk of sliding and skidding. Assembly is quite simple. This go-kart arrives mostly assembled already. It takes an average of 15 to 20 minutes to finish the assembly upon arrival. After you assemble the Kostsen go-kart, you'll need to find the position that the seat needs to be in for your child's height. This should be simple enough since there are only 2 positions to choose from. Once you've set the position, your kiddo's go-kart will be ready to ride. At number 4. Radio Flyer Ultimate Go-Kart. The Radio Flyer Ultimate Go-Kart is for children ages 3 to 8. It has an adjustable seat so that it can comfortably fit your child at each of these ages. However, the go-kart can only carry children up to 81 pounds. Most 8-year-olds would easily fall under this limit, but some children are well-built and can easily exceed the 81-pound limit. If your child is close to this weight, this may not be the best go-kart for him. This go-kart's 24-volt battery is long-lasting for about an hour of outdoor fun between charges when used on the highest setting. If you use the go-kart on the lower settings, it lasts much longer. The Radio Flyer has four settings: 2.5 miles per hour, 5 miles per hour, and 8 miles per hour, and reverse. There is a nice safety feature that allows you to limit the speed at which your child can travel. If you feel that he cannot handle the go-kart at 8 miles per hour, set the speed to 5 miles per hour or 2.5. You are in control. This feature does present one problem. Many people find it complicated to adjust the speed limiter. To work this safety feature, you must screw a plastic nub into the gear shift. As such, you must use a screwdriver to unscrew it. You'll also need a place to keep the nub when you're not using it. The bad thing about the fact that these wheels are made to slide is that they tend to slide around on asphalt at high speeds. They also tend to spin on wet grass. At number 5. Berg Pedal Car Buddy B-Orange. The Berg Pedal Car Buddy B-Orange is a pedal-powered go-kart for ages 3 through 8. However, the max weight is 110 pounds, so even larger children may be able to ride this go-kart if they can fit. This go-kart seems to ride smoothly regardless of the terrain. Children can ride it on gravel, grass, concrete, and dirt without much problem at all. Even slight inclines don't present much difficulty. A great asset of the Berg is that, unlike many of the go-karts I covered in this article, it can coast with the pedals in a static position. The brake is also on the pedals, similar to those on a bicycle. The Berg is a safe model, going only as quickly as your child can pedal it, which means it also offers plenty of opportunities for outdoor fun and exercise at the same time. Its rubber wheels provide durability and great traction, which keeps the go-kart from drifting and sliding when it shouldn't. One other safety feature is the sealed bearings, which keep the wheels from seizing up and causing spills. This go-kart is simple enough to assemble that you can have your kiddo help you. Together, you and your child can have it assembled in as little as 20 to 30 minutes. At number 6. Coleman Powersports Off-Road Go-Kart. The Coleman Powersports Off-Road Go-Kart is great for kids, ages 13 and up. Younger children have a blast with it as a passenger, but they cannot handle the speed and power on their own. And since it can handle up to 400 pounds and passengers up to 5'9", it doesn't matter who drives them. However, if your kids are taller than this, it may not be the right go-kart for you. This go-kart is fully automatic, so there are no gears to shift, making it simple for kids to drive. Though it houses a 5-horsepower, 4-stroke OHV 1-cylinder engine, it is still fuel-efficient. This Coleman go-kart starts easily with the pull of a cord. The Coleman Powersports has low-pressure tires and front shocks. These provide a smooth ride, regardless of the terrain. The go-kart gets up to 15 miles per hour when toting around 250 pounds. Some people have reported it going over 20 miles per hour with less weight behind the wheel. This go-kart requires some assembly. It comes in a box as a steel frame with the other pieces and the tools for assembly included. The only thing you must purchase separately is the oil. They do not ship that with the product. Also, consider a four-wheeler for kids for your big kid.